Hey, I'm Max, and I'm a Best Buy home expert. Today, we're diving headfirst into extended reality, often referred to as XR. XR is the umbrella term for all immersive technologies like virtual reality, augmented reality, and mixed reality. This tech is always evolving, so we wanted to get you up to speed on the latest and greatest of XR. First up, let's talk about where it all started, VR, or virtual reality. But what is virtual reality? Well, it's when you're completely immersed in an entirely virtual space. For a while now, many of us have dreamed of donning a headset that would virtually transport us to another world. And in the last few years, we've seen some incredible products that have made virtual reality, well, a reality. There are products like Google Cardboard that can turn your smartphone into a simple VR headset, and other more specialized units like the Oculus Quest 2, which is a completely self-contained immersive VR system. Since everything you're seeing isn't actually real, it's extremely important to be familiar with your real surroundings before you put that headset on. And always wear your controller wristbands just to be completely safe. The good news is you can leave this virtual space whenever you want, simply by removing the headset. And because you can't see what's going on outside the headset, be prepared for your friends to take videos of you while you get your Beat Saber on. Gaming has certainly been one of the primary ways people have been using VR. But there are plenty of other interesting uses for this technology as well. For example, there are some incredible painting and design apps, fitness apps, virtual field trips that allow you to see the world from the comfort of your living room, and virtual movie theaters where you can have a shared viewing experience with a friend in another part of the world. VR is also being used by companies worldwide as a training platform for specialized skills without needing to be at a certain location or having access to tools. It can all be recreated virtually. Incredible, right? Next up, let's unpack AR, or augmented reality. This is when you're using a device like a smartphone as a sort of window into another reality that lives on top of real life. This works by combining the camera feed and motion data that allows graphics and animations to appear on top of the video in real time. One of the first and more popular examples of AR is the game Pokemon Go, where players interact with the characters through this window. The game also uses GPS data to turn the entirety of planet Earth into the game stage. Now that's a big deal. AR also has incredible applications in education. Students can now walk around and interact with 3D objects like planets, animals, or anything really. And even here at Best Buy, augmented reality has become a powerful tool that allows you to see what a TV might look like in your own living room. Not sure if that 55-inch LED is big enough? Change sizes with the touch of a button. Oh yeah, now we're talking. Oh, and finally, the latest technological jump is MR, or mixed reality. This is sometimes likened to a combination of AR with VR. But instead of having a window into this other world, MR is when you're using a device to overlay graphics on your line of sight by using specialized lenses as screen in devices like the Microsoft Halo Lens 2. MR has incredible applications that will affect the way we game, the way we create, and the way we work, both virtually and in person. Imagine being able to have a shared MR experience with someone in the same room, or having your next virtual conference meeting, but everyone is simply around you. This is the kind of stuff we've been seeing in movies for quite a while, but it's actually becoming a real thing. Someday, we might even see a sophisticated system that projects this virtual world directly onto your retina. Talk about an eye-opening experience. And there you have it. At Best Buy, we're here to help you navigate this exciting world of XR. If you're ready to get started, visit a blue shirt in one of our stores. Check out the options on BestBuy.com or use the link below to set up a time with a Best Buy home expert like me. We'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching.